Assalamu Alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my new video. In this video, I am going to show you how to insert blank page after the letterhead page in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Firstly, we have to open a Word document. Then we want to insert blank page after the letterhead page. Double click on the letterhead. Then select the letterhead text and press Ctrl to cut this letterhead text. Then close the header and footer. Then press Ctrl Enter. Then go to the first page and go to layout menu. Then click breaks drop down menu and choose continuous. Then go to the second page and double go back the insert menu. Then click header option. Then choose blank header. Then go to the second page and click link to previous. Then paste the letterhead. Then close the header and footer. Now we can see here we remove the or insert blank page after the letterhead page very easily. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.